guests, colleagues from L&T, in spite of his busy schedule, colleagues and people from our window society. And what it means is to ensure that we create inclusive social inclusions through you know, various two basic areas.
ஒருவரை தேர்ந்தெடுத்து அவற்றை முன்னோக்கி நகர்த்த ஊக்குவிப்பார். எங்காவது பணம் செலவழிக்கையில் அனைத்து பணம் சேமிக்கிறார்கள். எனவே சில ஏடிஎம் கார்டின் நன்மைகளை சில குழந்தைகளுக்கும் முதியவர்களுக்கும் புரிந்துரைக்கிறார்கள். உங்களுடைய அனைத்து வடிவங்களிலும் நீங்கள் இந்த சமுதாயத்தை அதிகரிக்கிறீர்கள் என்று உங்களுக்கு தெரியும்.
When we conducted the baseline and the need assessment study across three districts of Maharashtra, which is Pune, Solapur and Osmanabad, we found that these geographies fared poorly in the education levels, income levels and the financial inclusion.
Now the Nadu Arasango,
Manoj Shenoy, Chief Executive and Group Head CSR, respected Vijay Bhai, Chairman Sri Aurobindo Society, colleagues from L&T Financial Services, members of Sri Aurobindo Society, representatives of the media, very special participants in the program today, the Digital Sakhis, ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to be amongst this august gathering today on this special occasion of launch of the Digital Sakhi in Tamil Nadu. To every single Indian, BHIM has brought digital transactions within the reach of each one of us, and direct benefit transfers are helping ensure that every rupee of benefit reaches its intended beneficiary. Indeed, the digital revolution is upon us, and indeed our India is transforming into our digital India. Given this context, need of the hour is obvious. How do we
is not meant to be one more digital financial program. We hope to bring in innovative ideas and approaches from the community, and most important, from the women Digital Sakhis themselves.
You know, N. Vijay, Chairman Sarvam, Sri Aurobindo Society, through Sunil Prabhune, Chief Executive, L&T Financial Services, it gives me great happiness to be here for the launch of Digital Sakhi program being organized by the Sri Aurobindo Society and L&T Financial Services. I am informed that this program is covered under the Sarvam project of the society and is an initiative aimed at integral development of villages, primary objective being the inclusive project. The vision assisted in this novel mission by the L&T Financial Services use for training the digital champions and such primary villages, and in the remaining 10 villages, mass camps will be organized to educate people in digital financial literacy. Am I correct? My best wishes to L&T and best wishes and greeting to all the villages who are working with the Sri Aurobindo Society to achieve greater economic development and prosperity in the state. Nandri Vanakkam.